The girl in the pastry shop with the net in her hair is making a cannoli for you to take on your hiking trip in the woods with your bros that you known since second grade. And your main kind of dragons and ruffians and be called upon to employ your testosterone in a battle for supremacy and access to females glued to the TV. And even if you are victorious, you may receive many cuts, bruises and scrapes, and you require band-aids and antiseptic ointments and tender love and kisses on your stout wounds. And when you come home, she will be there waiting for you with a fire in her eyes and a big fat cannoli to shove in your mouth. And that's why you thank God for girls. Holidays and Christ Day, from Tennessee to L.A. Day. You better bow down and pray. She's so big. She's so strong. She's so energetic and sweaty overalls. Thank God for girls. I'm so glad I got a girl to think of, even though she isn't mine. I think about her all the day and all the night. It's enough to know that she's alive. She says, give a sweaty pump. She almost had a heart attack. The truth is that I'm just as scared. I don't know how to act. I wish that I could get to know her better, but meeting up in real life will cause you lose you the shadow. I carved her name into all the trees. Sang a song down on one knee. Looking at the underwear page of the Sears catalog like when I was 14. I'm levitating like a magnet. Turn the wrong way. Like an Indian for kid trying to meditate on a bed of nails with my pants pulled down. Thank God for girls. Holidays in Christ Day, from Tennessee to L.A. Thank God for girls. On your reckoning day, you better bow down and pray. She's so big. She's so strong. From Adam, grounded up in a centrifuge machine, mixed it with cardamom and cloves, microwaved it on the popcorn setting while Adam was like, not really hurt, super tons drugs, so pissed at God. And he started lighting money for his father, stealing osprey eggs, messing with the bees who were trying to pollinate the echinacea, until God said, I'ma smite you with loneliness and break your heart in two. Falling on his knees, look to the sky.